was mounting losses on the Indian side. The intruders had control over a vantage point, an elevated area overlooking the highway, from where their attack was most effective. Tiger Hill.
Kargil was an attempt by Pakistan to get back at us for the success that we have enjoyed in Siachen. Once they got to these heights, they were able to direct artillery fire and block the road, preventing us from moving our men and equipment to reinforce Leh and Ladakh.
It was essential for the Indian forces to gain control over the hill, but scaling it proved to be fatal for soldiers from the army.
The army approached the Air Force for assistance. We had the intelligence telling us that there was a bunch of tents which had been pitched right on top of a Tiger Hill from which the enemy could overlook our highway and accurately target us.
The operation had to be carefully planned. The day chosen for the attack was 24 June 1999.
The briefing itself took place at 5 o'clock in the morning. All of us pored over our maps, revised all the drills, the checks and procedures, checked out our weapon systems, made sure everything was perfect, and it's only then we got airborne.
At 700 hours, the aircraft reached Tiger Hill. The pilots took careful aim as everyone waited with bated breath. At such great speeds, even a slight miscalculation could make the missile miss the target. Besides, this particular laser-guided bomb, or the LGB, had not been used before.
When the distance came, that is approximately about 8.5 kilometers, we pressed the trigger.
Ready for launch.
And I could very distinctively hear the bomb release as the aircraft jerked upwards as it's lost its weight by about 700 kgs. Later during the debrief, when we closely looked at the film under large magnification, we could even see human beings running on the ground as they scrambled for cover when they heard our aircraft sound coming in for the attack.
The Kargil operation was another glorious chapter in the history of the Indian Air Force, a force that lives to touch the sky with glory.